wee brother, and his name is Joe McGraw. And he's lately joined a football club for his Maraloon football. And he's got two black eyes already, and he's no fae his gub since Sir Joe became a member of that terrible football club. Oh, he's football, he's football man. And a football at his foot and all the wee bits since he hadn't. It would tag a dozen skivvies, his clays to wash and scrub, since Sir Joe became a member of that terrible football club. Oh, the first match he took part in, I was there myself and saw. They'd two half bricks for the goalposts and a tin can for the ball. And the provost of Glasgow, he was there with lords and ladies fair. When our Joe ran out and he kicked the football 2 miles in the air.
In the middle of the field at Hampden Park, the captain says, McGraw, would you kindly take this penalty kick and we'll never win the toss. So he took 50 paces backwards, shot off of the mark, and the ball went sailing now the stand and landed in New York.
Oh, he's football crazy, he's football man. And the football, it has robbed him all the wee bit since he hadn't. It would tag a dozen skivvies, his clays to wash and scrub, since Sir Joe became a member of that terrible football club.
Smith takes his time, plays it across onto Kenny Miller! Unbelievably, the nine men have found a way to score! Unbelievable!
Oh, his wife just says she'll leave him if he doesn't keep away from football kicking at night time in his sleep. For he calls her Chirpy Tully and other names are droll. Last night he kicked her out of the bed and he shouted,
it's a goal!
Oh, he's football crazy, he's football mad. And the football, it has robbed him all the wee bit since he hadn't. It would tag a dozen skivvies, his clays to wash and scrub, since Sir Jock became a member of that terrible football.